So for me, it's monumental. I think it's great. We see everyone working together.
Crime is the cost of living in a community.
Neighbors taking a stand for a safer Stockton.
People are coming back and saying, yes, we're going to make Stockton a great place to be.
Neighborhood watch groups rallied in support of Operation Ceasefire, an element of the city's Marshall Plan.
Operation Ceasefire is a systemic change to our community that really needs to happen.
71 last year homicides.
The program is designed to reduce shootings by focusing on outreach to high-risk youth and young adults. The city's most violent criminals will be given the opportunity to change their ways with the help of nonprofit and faith-based programs. But if they don't,
we will be getting involved and going after them aggressively, arresting them, and prosecuting these people to the fullest.
The project will require community outreach and mentoring programs. The Stockton Police Department says the increase in neighborhood watch groups is a sign the community wants to be involved.
They've established over 100 neighborhood watch groups.
Stockton police say support from these groups has resulted in drug deal arrests, weapons arrests, and burglary and robbery arrests. Now the watch groups want to make sure Operation Ceasefire is a success.
We're going to need people who are very gifted in our community to be more proactive.